does your husband pamper you?
Maybe after I quit my job, which is in 2020, my husband got a job at Saudi. Then every month he will bring us, all of the three of us, to different countries for every month. So next month I'm going to Taiwan. So this month is Singapore. It's very hot, friendly.
What's the best country you've visited so far?
So far, Australia. But that's it. It's my favorite country. In my mind, I already told him I want to go to Australia again.